It's a brand garnish in the video, and if you watch my other video, it actually came out. You will know that the engine didn't work when I tested it. And I was gonna test it again to show you guys, but it might not work. Let's see. Can I push? Yes, I'm using a pull stick. I push these contacts up. You're movable. Okay, all the wheels are movable. It should work now. I've been fixing at this before the video. Yeah, that's partially my fault. It's the way I built the track. Inside this loop is my grandpa's track. Let's see if we can switch the thing over the back. Now I'm gonna have to, I'll put you guys right here. Switch over. Have to manually put it over here because I used the wrong switch. I used the broken, maybe? Oh, maybe I don't have to pick it up. I might have to at least change the direction. Because it doesn't work on switches that well. Just like the small 040. Basically the 2x2. Talk about a big locomotive in my collection. Okay, what's off the track? Tender. You guys are probably like, how'd you fix it? There was hair in the drive wheels. Don't ask me how, because I think that. Can I move again? Of course you're not. This thing's not good. I've been having problems with this. It's like I gotta hold it. Okay. Come on. Please move. This is the track it was originally on. Okay. Well played. How did you derail that? That's my question. Well, now you know how to work, so I'm gonna pause the video and stuff. 3C crew videos.